we're here in Sherwood Forest doing a roof coating. The builder, Greg Lauer Custom Homes, has prepped this deck. He's removed the old deck boards and put down a layer of 3/4 inch tongue and groove plywood for us to work on. We're getting close to the end of the coating season, which runs from maybe mid-April through the end of October, or however long we have, where the daytime temperatures get into the 50s and sustain 50 degree temperatures during the daytime. We're putting down an Acromax roof system. It's actually through a company called Preservation Products. The Acromax system goes down where it's applied directly in this circumstance to the plywood with a base coat, a full fabric system, another base coat on top of the fabric. Then we come back in with multiple layers of a top coat. And it's a really nice system to be able to waterproof a deck and be able to walk on it afterwards.